gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia. Steve, you're way behind time. It's not 38, but it's old 97. You must put her in Spencer on time. He turned around and said to his farmer, shovel in a little more coal. And when we cross this big wide mountain, you can watch old 97. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, lined on a 3 mile bridge. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes, you see, what a jump he made. He was going down grade, making 90 miles an hour. Switzer began to scream. He was found in a wreck with his hands on the throttle, was scalded to death by the steam. A telegram came from Washington City. This is how it read. The brave engineer that run old 97 is lying in old Danville dead. Now all you ladies from the east take warning, this time now and learn. Never speak hard words to your true loving husband, he may leave you